An injured finger can't stop her. Saskia Lang led HC Leipzig to a historic win over Hupo Niederösterreich. It's the highest win in the women's EHF Champions League for the Germans. A 20-goal difference underlines their dominance. Saskia Lang was magnificent throughout. She scored 9 goals in all and is deserving of her place in our 3 stars. Lavik remain unbeaten and again showed some highly impressive handball. The most important player for them in the top match versus Bayamara was Isabel Blanco. She made the space for the back area and also shone herself as a finisher. The Norwegian has real variety in her shooting repertoire, from hard shots to magical finishes. She has everything. It's her 3rd season at Lavik and she's been up there with the best pivots in the world for years. She's always there when you need her. Clara Voltering held firm in goal against Thuringen for extended periods. In one phase, the Germans were threatening with the leveller, but she saved ball after ball and protected the 2 points away from home for Budućnost. And not only that, she also got her name on the score sheet with an empty net goal from one end to the other. A dominant performance.